You know, experts say you should let your kids eat whatever they want.